three distinct people living in perfect harmony within one God. Church, that's hard to understand, but that's our infinite God. And his triune relationship within himself has all been important for our salvation. But God never just became three persons. God always was, and he always will be. Another important truth I'd like you to remember is this when we talk about the ministry of the Father. That in Scripture, when the term God is used, it most often refers to God the Father.